Hello friends, today I am going to teach you how to speed up your operating system in 5 easy steps. Our first step is to click on start and the second step is to type msconfig. Press enter. Now you can see multiple options here. Click on startup. This is our third step. Now fourth step is to uncheck all those services which you don't want to auto start by your operating system. I have unchecked many of the options. To show you, I'll uncheck Microsoft Office 2010. Click on Apply. OK. Then restart your computer. I will not, as I don't want that. By doing these activities, what we get, I'll show you. Go to Start Task Manager. Check your processes. While doing those settings, your operating system will not load those programs automatically. As a result, low memory usage will lead to better performance. As we can see, the decrease in the number of processes result increase in performance. So these are the basic steps to increase your operating system performance. If you like my video, then please subscribe my channel to watch more related videos. Friends, please do subscribe. Thank you.